Hi guys, this is App Unwrapper. I'm here with Warhammer Quest. I wanted to try the first game a bit since I was not enjoying the second one so much. Very big time waste, not much loot. So I've been trying to record though some video. I already started it over twice. I started two games. I'm gonna start a new one for you. Hopefully this time it records. One thing I like is that the text is a lot, is much more interesting, better written. And the loot system. Alright. Work, boys. And there's a fast forward button. So look at this. Nice, huh? The other game doesn't have that, which I don't understand why. Also doesn't have the whole in your face, your turn, your turn, your turn. Whose other turn is it gonna be? So it's a single player game. I lost this guy in my first game, which is very sad. He seems to be doing pretty well here. Oh! Oh, nice! Neither of them could wear it. Aw, man. Alright, here's the end of the tutorial, basically. Oh, select the wizard. Thank you. basically the end of the tutorial. Okay. I hate spiders. Okay. I'm gonna try to not mess up like I did last time where I did that. Oh, come on. I was trying to select that guy. Okay. Oh, nice. Okay. I got much worse last time. And there's the web. That's what I hate. But I'm getting luckier this time, so. Not missing all the time. Oh, look at that. Wait, oh, he doesn't have any spells? Oh, he does, okay. Oh, he doesn't have enough. Alright, that was sucking. Oh, nice. Oh, come on. Nice. can't he equip that? Knight. Oh no. Oh well. So don't miss the end, the your turn thing. Oh no, I remember these guys. Okay. I really hate spiders. How does he get mad? No. They can move far in this game. What just happened? I don't know why he can't move. Okay. Alright, there we go. I'm victorious! Didn't get such great loot this time, but anyway, there's more loot. In many ways, it's a step ahead of the other game. Yeah, so this isn't as nice, but the gameplay is more interesting. You loot stuff, and there isn't as much waiting, and the inventory is better. It's just, I don't know, they made so many missteps with the sequel. And the text is much more interesting to read here. I don't know, the sequel feels very, very premature. Adventuring. All right, so I'm gonna take a break here, but that's Warhammer Quest. It's free to try. It does have microtransactions, but so does the paid one that costs $5 to download in the first place. So, and that feels like a much bigger grind from what I've played of it so far. You really don't get much. The loot is also more interesting if you loot stuff off of enemies as you play instead of just at the end of the dungeon. Anyway, I'll see. I'm not sure how much more time I'll spend with this, but if it looks like something you like, check it out. And if you enjoy this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks. Bye-bye.